did I go wrong? No. I have to go back further.
Sorry for your loss. I experienced the same as I was younger.
Thanks for coming to a funeral. Are you a friend? I'm Gregory, Jenny's fiancé.
I know who you are. I came to find you. I wanted to give you this.
What's the use of this flower in times like this?
It's a half rose. Beautiful. Like your fiancé was.
The guests are already inside and the pastor's ready to start the engagement ceremony.
What? Who's engagement ceremony?
Of course, it's you and Janice. Who else is it? Ah, come on man, don't dream. Call Jenny, everyone's waiting already.
Greg? Jenny's car met with an accident. Please come over now.
So this flower could help me go back in time? Maybe I can save Jenny with this.
Hotel now. Stay around my office area. What's the matter, dear? Are you okay?
Yes.
This is from the hospital.
Is this about Jen?
How are you going to do?
I'm a fiancé, Gregory Fu.
We need you to come over to the hospital. She's met with a fatal car accident.
This wasn't meant to happen so soon.
Sorry, sir, but did you say something? Hello? Hello, Mr. Greg? Hello?
Where did I go wrong? No. I have to go back further.
Make use of each and every chances that you have. And make sure you never regret them.
I guess I did it this time. It has been a month, and she's still fine.
Are you okay?
Yeah, just a little tired.
Okay, do you need anything?
Maybe later.
Okay.
But just water for two now.
Sure.
Thanks.
Given a second chance, do you want to be with me again?
Seeing how messy you are, I don't think so. Well, if I were given a second chance, I would still choose to be with you.
Really? I have something for you.
Thank you.
change everything. Love is like a flower. It's beautiful. You don't have to pick and keep it for yourself.